What is up, guys? It's Nightmare the Gamer here, and we're back playing some more EliteCraft. So, I went adventuring just because I was bored, and I found something really cool, and I want to show you guys what I found. So, I found a village, and with all villages, has a farm. Wall got hurt. So, I was able to start. Well, let's close my door. I was able to start two new farms, carrots and potatoes. Which is almost a. Well, it's not almost. It's a great thing because of that I can now breed my pigs. Not that I'm almost needing to anymore. But I also wanted to do one more thing, so I got some more wood and I expanded my horse's pen right here. And oh, well, I need to replace that. I'm gonna replace that for you, buddy. Hang on. Don't want you to have any hard surfaces. There you go. There you go. Hey! So yeah, with the carrots, I can start breeding my pigs, and I'm eventually going to expand their pen here. As soon as my carrots grow a little bit, I'm going to expand their pen that way I can hold more pigs. And of course, we got our lone pig here smelling cow's buttholes, and not sure why he still does that, but he still does that. Put this in there. And we're going to get our wheat real quick, because that is fully grown now. Hold on, let me get that last seed. Chickens! Hold your faces for a second. And everyone's been, not everyone, of course, not everyone, but a few people have said that water travels 4 blocks wide. I know what it travels. It's just, I like doing my farms like this. I've done it from the beginning, since Minecraft hit Xbox 360 really early. Bruh. You know, I'm just gonna go get my hoe real quick, and I'm going to fix my farm, because I now have 2 blocks. That are not being used, and I do not like that. So, where my hoe? Look out! I have a hoe. Come near me, and I will hoe you. Cause that's a threat, right? Alright, and now we're gonna go breed some chickens. Did you eat all the chickens? Oh, no you didn't. That is all over here. And he was the only one standing there, so I would have assumed that he was like the only one surviving now. I'm getting a good amount of eggs now. And tonight, I'm gonna have some pork chops. What the heck happened to my egg? Bro, no, come on. The trolls. I hate you guys. I don't even have any glass. Sir! Hey! Thank you. Where's the other one? There you are. You guys made me do that. And I don't even have any glass. Oh wait, yeah I do, okay. Freaking chickens, man. I know they're pinned small, but come on. Oh, I have a visitor. Let's go kill him. Yeah, that's the first time I've ever seen a spider over here. Come here. You're like twerking or something. I've seen creepers over here. But I've honestly never seen a spider over here until just now. Excuse me. People always I say, you know, ways to get more subscribers. Don't cough in their videos. Bruh. I'm sorry, I kinda can't help it. Hang on a sec. I think I may have enough to build my own bow. Oh, no, not yet. I need one more string. Dang. Alright, it's fine. Hang on. Since I had to kill 3 chickens. What the heck? Come here, little twerp. Oh, you're so cute, though. Whoa! Oh! Ha ha ha! Come on then! He's like, oh, I'm gonna shoot you in the butthole. And I was like, no. The little ones can't breed, so I don't know why they're getting all excited. Making me freaking kill you guys. Annoying little twerps is what you are. Oh sweet, I have 5 arrows. I have 4 bones now. Moving up. Moving up. Oh wait, I wanna do something. I wanna breed my sheep. Come here. And my cows. Oh, you lovers. And I'll eventually breed my pigs as soon as I start getting carrots, which is very soon, it looks like. Oh, I just saw that. That looked funny. He's just sitting there all of a sudden, boop. This is because of your freaking mistake. Oh, okay. I didn't realize the stack went to 16. Wow, okay. Sweet. I need to find some sugar cane, that way I can make cake. So what we're gonna do real quick, we're not gonna go on a big adventure because I really don't really. I just heard a zombie. Anyway, I'm not gonna go on a big adventure, because I'm just looking for sugarcane. I can probably find some really easy around here. But I want to make cake. And we're already into a 10-minute episode. I found some already. Good. Good. Let's get over here, because I don't want to be in the water anymore. Alright, so we're going to start a sugarcane farm. And with that, I'll be able to start making cake. And other things like that. So we're just going to get some sand together. Pretty sure I have some of the house, but this is just in case I don't. Because sugarcane grows quick, and if you don't have sand, you obviously can't grow it. And I would like to have as much sugarcane as I can on hand and ready to use. So, like I said, I want to have cake, I want to have cookies. Cookies, I think I have to have cocoa beans, which I don't have yet. So we're just going to take all three stacks right here. Alright, sweet. So I'll have 9. And adios! So I'll start off with 9, that will grow, and then, I'll cut the tops off. I'll just leave 1, that way I'll have to completely chop down all my sugarcane. And let them grow again, and just replant, replant, replant. I'll probably have a limit on like how many I'll have around my farm. I'll probably only have 14, to be honest, considering I've only got 14 sand right here. But, alright, let's see, how am I gonna do this? How do I wanna do this? Where do I wanna put this? You know, I'll just put it right here. Hang on, let me get a shovel. Let me do this right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Bruh. Let's chow down real quick. Let's go get some fences. Where are they at? I've got 1. Okay. Oh, hang on. Oh, wait, I've got blocks. Oh, crap. Okay, well, do I have any wood? Oh my gosh, am I actually running out of wood? Oh my gosh, I'm actually running out of wood. No. You? I hear a spider. Is he like close right here? No, he's not close. I'm not gonna go looking for him, but I do hear one. All right, so. I got 25. That's definitely plenty. There you go. And what I'll do is go to sleep real quick. Well, actually, I gotta put all this stuff away. And, oh crap, no, I need that. And then I will, let's put these away. I always have wood ready. I'm gonna have to start replanting some trees because I have some saplings over there. So I'm gonna have to start replanting some trees. That way I'll always have wood ready. Alright. Wake up! Wake your face up! Alright, let's find that bucket. I know I have one. Bucket, where are you? No. No. Dang, did I lose my bucket? Alright, well, I have iron upstairs. One, two, three. I actually need to make a bucket, so. Boom. Alright. I don't know what happened to my bucket. I know I've had one before. I just don't know what happened to it. Alright. Now let's go fill up our water source. I mean, I literally just had it. I obviously had to have had it because I just made that water source for a the potatoes and carrots. And now I can't find it. Boom. I got such a nice little area right here. I love it. It's amazing. I got some nice farming going on. I got some nice animal farming going on. And this is awesome. I love it. This is life, dude. You know what, I kind of just realized I'm a derp. And I know a lot of you are going to catch us. Yep, watch. Boop. I always do that. Always. Six, 8, 9. Alright, so that will grow. And then I'll actually fully spread them out. So let's put the bucket right there. The dirt right there. Alright. Beautiful. Let's get those eggs. Back, you stupid thing. No. It's the only problem with the chickens is they like stay right by the gate. I may have to expand their area soon. I mean, they're small, so I mean, I wouldn't expect them to be a huge area. I could probably push it out a little bit that way they have a little bit more area right there. Like the sheep and the cows, they need the area, but they probably don't. As far as the chickens don't have enough room. So, I'll probably do that one day. Phew. Alright. So, I think that's enough for this episode. We're going to go ahead and call it here. So, whoa. Alright, thank you guys for watching. If you guys liked what you saw, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe that you can catch the next episode of EliteCraft, which is coming soon. Until then, my friends, I'm Nightmare the Gamer. Adios.